I understand that even at twice the speed of light, your journey will take 15 years.
That's right. We'll be traveling so fast, our spacecraft will arrive at the planet before the transmission of this interview does.
How do you prepare for this one-way mission, knowing you will never return to Earth?
Well, I have a crew of very skilled and focused individuals. We all have a deep desire to explore. And frankly, we also have few attachments here on Earth.